Okay, so all right. So in this video, I will show you how to change the logo in the betheme preview. So right now, I'm in the dashboard. You have to go to betheme and then theme options. I'm opening it in new tab. And once that opens up, all you have to do is to just go to global, I guess, and then logo. Select the logo. Add the original logo if you have the bigger version of that, and just save changes. It will change the logo of your website. If you need to change the favicon of the website, this is the favicon. All you have to do is to go to general, and over here you have to upload the favicon. A favicon is by default for it will be 30. If not, logo also works for that purpose as well. Okay, I hope that helps.